My powers end at the coast. You may walk freely on the land. This will tell you all you need to know about the living stones.
What? Who? No! No!
Are you Detective Rossa Smith?
In the flesh.
Looks like you have a new case, Miss Smith.
The Livingstone royal family, who've been rulers of the island for a while, want my services as a detective. There's also talk of a masked stalker on the island. That's a better lead than a mythical giant octopus. The Livingstones believe they're being haunted by the ghost of Princess Anna, who was killed about 40 years ago. Local legends say that her spirit lurks in the waters around the island in the form of a monstrous octopus. I've been contacted by Emma and Philip Livingstone. They are among the last scions of the island's royal family. Somebody's been killing off the Livingstones for 40 years, but the killings have intensified as of late. The last victim was young Nina Livingstone, who died just a few days before. Miguel Diaz, the family servant, will take me to the island.
Quick, miss, lower the sails.
All right, I'm on it.
Livingstone curse! This is their ship! Get the harpoon! It's below deck!
Thank you.
I thought we were done for. We'd better get ashore where it's safe. Miss Emma is here for you. You should go and meet her. I know she'll be glad to see you. I'll tie down the boat and take care of your luggage.
Help! Someone! Help!
What? No! Let her go!
Help me! You saved me. Thank you. He dropped this.
Miss Livingstone, you're bleeding.
I need a doctor. Please, take me to the car.
Thank you.
Smith, thank you for coming. As you can see, we need your help. Philip's been poisoned. He's alive, but he's sick. So I came to meet you alone, and this happened. Somebody has it in for the Living Stones. I'm feeling faint. Please, get Miguel.
You just keep calm. I'll go get help.
I just finished.
Miguel, I need your help. Emma was attacked.
What? Take me to her. I've dressed her wound, but I need more gauze. This won't hold for long. Take this bag. There's a map inside.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Smith. I'll take her to the doctor. Can you take the car back to the Livingstone Mansion on the hill? Ask Nolan for tools to fix the tire. He delivers fish to the family. You can reach him by ringing the bell on the gate a special way. You'll need this to unlock the front door. We've taken some precautions over the last few days.
You rich people are all the same. You just keep taking and taking, but never pay. I might as well close my shop.
I'm sorry, sir, but I was in a hurry. I meant to leave some money.
Ha! Meant to leave some money. Likely story. You rich people can just throw money at any problem. Help me finish these three figurines and you can take the glue. I don't speak with my brother anymore.
use that! I don't have any more fish for sale!
I'm sorry, I don't need any fish. I need a pump for my tire. It's an emergency.
Take whatever you can find to this dump, but no loitering on my property.
Thank you.
Here's the glue, as promised.
Thank you. thank you so much. You must be Rossa. My name's Lucas. I'm Philip and Emma's cousin. Somebody attacked me. They had a red coat and a mask, so I couldn't see their face. I fought them off, but they escaped out the window. You know, strange things have been going on with our bloodline.
Yes, Emma did say something along those lines.
Philip's upstairs. He'll feel better once he sees you. I need some rest now.
Miss Smith, I'm so sorry I couldn't meet you, but...
I know. Don't worry.
My grandfather's sister, Princess Anna. All I know is that she betrayed the family, and no one's spoken of her since. I'm not sure how I ingested poison. Miguel brought dinner for me yesterday. Fish, cheese, and some wine. It's right here on the table.
I didn't eat anything else. Then I fainted shortly after dinner.
Murders and disappearances have happened before in this family. My bloodline is riddled with them. Ever since Princess Anna died, it's happening again, but nobody knows why or who's to blame.
Please help us before all the living stones are gone.
I'll do all I can to find the attacker.
All right, let me help you. There's a safe downstairs. It has a box with documents on all our family members and associates. Bring them to me. This should be helpful.
Thank you.
40 years ago or so, this little island had a king, but he had no children. His sister Anna stood to inherit the throne. However, on the day of the coronation, an heir appeared. This young man, barely in his 20s, was the old king's son. Anna was furious.
I've been investigating some people. Beatrice, for one. She's a friend of the family. always thought there was something strange about Nolan. He never seemed to like us. Family, though. Lucas is a distant relative, and Carlos resents his brother working for us. I see. Has a lot to consider. But what about motives? Anna's is obvious, but she's long gone. It's all coming together now. It must be one of them. Take care and trust nobody. I just found this in my pocket. I must have left it there last night.
Lucas!
I know it was you who poisoned Philip. You're behind the attacks on the Living Stones. I just can't imagine why.
I admit it. I poisoned Philip. But I'm no killer. I was jealous. I wanted him to notice me. But I never wanted to kill him. Here, I have an antidote. I wanted to give it to him, but I was scared I'd be blamed for the deaths. I can't go to prison.
You might be telling the truth, but there's too much at stake. Philip must get his antidote.
Miguel, no!
Let her go, you monster!
This is none of your concern. Go away, or it will be the end of you! This is your last warning. Do not meddle. I'm only interested in the Livingstone bloodline.
Princess Hannah still lives. Emma and I suspected she was connected to the murders, and sadly, we were right. You might find some clues in her house. It's through the garden. As she was isolated from the rest of the family there. Here, take this. It'll help you open the gate. Please.
He's dead. And for what?
Thank you, Miss Smith. Oh, I'm still too weak to get up.
Princess Anna is alive! She's connected to the killer. Miguel told me to investigate Anna's house in the garden. There must be clues there.
Anna's house hasn't been opened in decades. Nobody could open the lock. Take this. You will need it if you want to enter the garden. And please, be careful.
I will kill the boy tonight. The crown was supposed to be mine, and it would have been if it wasn't for this new heir. My faithful servant will help me get away with it. He'd never say no. He loves me. Together we guard a great secret, a child of our own. We've sacrificed too much to have it undone by a surprise heir.
I'll eliminate the heir tonight. If something goes wrong, you must raise our son. You know where to go. Left from the town square, straight to the hideout. Make sure nobody follows you. Our son will be safe in our little abode. He must grow up knowing who he is. See to it.
Please help me. I fell and lost my glasses. I can't see a thing without them.
You again.
Why are you following me? That family cost me my brother. What do you want from me?
I'm looking for this house. I intend to find your brother's killer.
That house? Maybe I know it, maybe I don't. But I don't give free information. I'll tell you for a drink. Ha, you might have a hard time with that. The bartender's dealing with a flood in the bathroom, and only he has a key to the taps.
Touch my toolbox. Sorry, I don't think I've seen that house before.
If I don't fix this pipe, the whole bar will flood, and then no one will get a drink.
Can you break this bill for me?
Yeah, I can change it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. How did you do that? I owe you one.
Could I borrow your toolbox?
Help yourself.
Now something to hold it in place. Thanks for helping me fix that pipe. Here, take this and get yourself a drink. On the house.
The house is to the right of this bar. This is the gate key. Here, I drew a map for you. You need to find your bearings. Do you have a compass? If you go, but no, a falling tree will be in your way. Turn back and you should see a brick wall. Hop over it and find the fountain. You should be able to hear all Lady Carrie's radio. She sells shoes. Her street is usually closed off with a chain, but the waitress at the Treasure Chest Tavern has the key. Have you been to the beaches? I found a message in a bottle there once, during a sunset. Anyway, what you need to do is follow the North Star. What you're looking for is near the old bell.
Thank you so much, dear. I wouldn't have made it far without them.
You're welcome. Do you happen to know where this house is?
I'm sorry, child. I don't know it. But the street behind me will take you to the market. There are people there from all over the island, so somebody's bound to know it.
Aren't you the girl who was wandering around my property? You were looking for a pump.
Yes. Thanks again, but I need another favor. I'm looking for this house. Have you seen it?
I remember it. I passed it once on a fishing trip. It's not easy to get to, though. It's deep in the woods at the end of a forgotten road. It's not even on your map. If you can get an older map, I can mark it for you. Check the library. It should have old city plans. I'll need a favor in return this time. It's a slow day. Could you fix my sign before you go? I'm hoping it'll boost sales. Here, this might help you.
Excuse me, miss. That area is staff only.
Thanks. That'll bring in the customers. Bring me the map, and I'll mark the house's location.
Okay, you can proceed.
Here, I marked it on your map. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My mother, Princess Anna, was caught trying to get rid of the young heir. When the heir and his guards went after her, she hid here, in the seaside home where my father brought me. Guards found her and chased her up to the cliffs where she fell over. Father tried to help her, but they killed him too. Thank you. My mother, Princess Anna, was caught trying to get rid of the young heir. When the heir and his guards went after her, she hid here, in the seaside home where my father brought me. Guards found her and chased her up to the cliffs where she fell over. Father tried to help her, but they killed him too. Death to the living stones. They sit on the throne and lord over the island. I shall be like the octopus. I will blend in, except to strike. Even then, only at night and while masked. It serves them right. I live in this house, condemned to work for pennies until I'm old and gray. But just as I fish now, so shall I sink my hook into those who banished my mother, the Queen. I hide under their noses, but they'll never suspect me. Who even notices poor old Nolan? Nolan!
Congratulations on your fine detective work. Yes, it was me. And soon you'll join my victims.
You monster! What have you done with Emma?
You'll find out soon enough. Hands up! Downstairs, quickly! But first, I'll take back what's mine. You won't need it.
Nolan's the killer. He's been helping Princess Anna kill my family. Please help me. I tried to cut the ropes with glass from my mirror, but it fell. We need to find a way out of here. Rossa, I found this syringe. Nolan used it to sedate me.
Good work. Now, let's hurry. Get the police, Emma. I'll take care of Nolan.
Be careful.
You've stopped this? My mother still lives, and she'll have her vengeance!
Tell me how to stop her, and maybe you can cut a deal at your sentencing.
Never!
If you don't tell me how to deal with that monster, you'll die!
Nothing you can do will change my mind.
Have it your way. My father used to take me fishing when I was young. One day, we found an octopus entangled in a fishing net, so we rescued it. After they killed my parents, I went to the beach I often visited when I was sad. There in the water, I saw the very same octopus I had saved from the fishing net. It repaid me by giving a part of its essence to my mother, granting her a new life as an inhabitant of the sea.